it was a complete shock to me and to my family. And we had a period of grieving, of sadness, of rejection, and then came acceptance. I was told that motor neuron was destructive of the muscles. It was progressive and it was terminal. Many people ask, will this research benefit you? The answer to that is no. It's too late for me, but I happily participate in it to save so many thousands of people every year worldwide.